Namaskar, happy Independence Day. On this Independence Day, I am reminded of a beautiful quote from a spiritual mystic Osho. India is not just a geography or history. It is not only a nation, a country or mere piece of land. It is something more. It's metaphor, a poetry, something invisible but very tangible. It's vibrating with certain energy field which no other country can claim. We see this coming true. Within 60 years of independence, India has proved that it is one of the strongest countries of the world. Every country and every companies of the world, you see Indians on top positions, whether it is architecture, accounting, medicine, engineering, computer, or any other field. But for progress in life, freedom is most important. Even a biggest ship cannot move an inch if its anchor is tied with the shore. Freedom has different aspects. Gandhi, Sardar, Maulana Azad, Subhas gained us political freedom. But there is another aspect of freedom. It is financial freedom. Without that, you cannot achieve satisfaction in life, you cannot accomplish your dreams, you cannot enjoy life to its fullest extent. It tries to increase your saving out of this income by cutting down your taxes to very low level lawfully. It helps to protect wealth generated by savings from threat of lawsuit by proper wealth protection planning. As for example, we have wonderful strategy whereby if your income of $1 million, you can put 800,000 income fully protected from all the lawsuits in your own entity. And this entity will pay tax at reduced rate as character of income changes, and that also you will pay after 40, 50, 60 years. If you want this financial freedom, you need to come as early as possible because many studies require time of 2 months to 4 months time. So if you want to save taxes for 2014 and protect your wealth, please set up meeting. Our first meeting is absolutely free and you can contact anytime Perfect Tax by calling 469-828-0829 or email to info@perfecttax.com. Jai Hind.